in Falls, Lenox. My name is Taylan. It's Thursday, April 7th, 2022, and Station FLPS welcomes you to another great day of learning. Elise, Brynn, and I are happy to bring you the news. We are from Miss Rynus's third grade class.
Mr. Dame.
Let's start our morning by honoring the flag of our great United States. We'll take a moment to recite the Pledge of Allegiance together. Please stand.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please return to your seats. Now here's Brittany Shamore.
Good morning, everyone. Let's see what Mother Nature will send our way today. We can expect cloudy skies today and a high temperature of 55 degrees. If you are buying a hot lunch today, the cafeteria will be happy to serve you either chicken and cheese taquitos or chicken patty. Now please welcome Elise.
Thank you, Bryn. Now for the Bulldog Rescue.
Hi, good morning, Bulldogs. Happy Thursday. I hope you got outside to enjoy some of that nice weather that we had yesterday. I have a whole bunch of things to tell you about. First of all, I just want to say great job to the third graders that completed their reading air test this week. I know some of you have to do some makeups today, but for the most part, we all completed that reading test. I know that that is not the most fun thing to do, but I am proud of you for showing what you know and doing your best to get through something that might not have been your first pick of what to do for the day. So, I have some Bulldog Best winners for second grade. I'd like to read to you, and then our copying good slips. I even have a teacher one in there. So in Mrs. Herman's class for Bulldog Best, Mrs. Herman's class, I have Lucy. In Mrs. Tamura's class, Sophia. In Mrs. Stotz's class, Harper. In Mrs. Seeker's class, Ariel. In Miss Chichester's class, Evan. In Mrs. Gommel's class, Asher. In Mrs. Wallow's class, Bella. In Miss Vormelker's class, Xander. In Mrs. Hoy's class, Emma. And in Miss LaGruth's class, Carter. Nice job. Very proud of all of you. In first grade, for copying good slips and a trip from the Woot Woot Wagon, in Mrs. Castraba's class, we have Jacob N. He was being responsible, and actually, this is not Mrs. Castraba's handwriting. In fact, this was written by a substitute teacher. It says, Jacob did a great job with his silent reading, ignoring distractions around him. That is so important that you are doing all your Bulldog Best while there are substitutes in your classrooms, as well as your teachers, obviously. In Mrs. Vasco's class, we have Jordan. Jordan was being respectful and responsible and was being really quiet during an important time. So that is wonderful to see. In Mrs. Stotz's class, we have Jacob. Jacob was being safe, respectful, responsible, kind, circled all of them. He did his homework, which is a really important thing to do. I know it's not always easy when the weather is nice, but still important to get that homework done. In Mrs. Tamura's class, I have Thomas. Thomas was being respectful and responsible by helping clean up balls on the playground at recess time. That's really kind of you, and respectful and responsible. And then in Mrs. Stovasek's class, I have Kira. Kira was also being respectful and responsible, and it said she helped clean at recess too. I mean, I feel like I'm always pulling these for kids that are helping cleaning in the cafeteria, but now the playground too? Jeez, look at you guys go. Then finally, in Mr. John Henry's class, I have Dylan. Dylan Hooper was being respectful and kind. Good choices at recess and using Kelso's choices. I did not plan this. This is such great news. I am so excited that you guys are still using your Kelso's choices. And finally, for a teacher caught being good, this teacher was caught being good by Evelyn. And Evelyn said that Miss Chichester was so kind, and this is why. When people make a mistake, Miss Chichester helps them. That is so sweet. That does not surprise me at all. I know Miss Chichester is so very kind. I hope you guys all have a really wonderful Thursday. How many more days till spring break? Not very many. I'm super excited to have just a few more days, and then we'll have a nice long break and come back refreshed and ready for the end of the year. I'll see you later.
If you heard your name announced, please report to the front lobby immediately after the morning show. That's our news for today. Have a terrific Thursday, everyone. And
let's go, Bulls!